this morning, said forever, I would hold my head.